Hey guys, so it is 10 o'clock right now, and I am on my way to Target to return some baby gays that I bought, and then I'm gonna come back home and go back out and run some errands. But right now I'm running this errand by myself, nobody in the car, because it's just an easy go, drop it off, get a refund, and just get a couple things in there. But that's what I'm doing right now. Yeah, it is really hot out actually, so I'm gonna turn the AC on. But I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out. Hey guys, so I just made it to Target. Oh my god, my voice is so raspy. I don't know if I'm going to vlog in there or not. Honestly, I'm just trying to get in and get out. So I probably won't. I'm gonna take the camera just in case, but we'll see what happens when I get in there. Hey guys, so we are running some errands today, and I am actually walking. Everyone's staring at me. I'm walking towards and trying to find a Korean barbecue place. We came to the mall, we didn't realize it was the mall. Oh my god, everybody's staring at me, the California Pizza chicken thing. So now we have to walk. Turtle's getting the car, but I told him later and I would just walk, so. Here we are. She's my little Hawaiian girl. So yeah, that's what we're doing. I'm trying to find it, and I don't know where it's at. Water, meat, steak, and chicken, right? So we made it to the Korean barbecue place. Elena. So you basically just cook the food there. Terrell. This is our second time here. Well, our first time to this one. The first time we ever went to one, we went in Laos. In Laos when we visited our friend. So yeah, we're gonna see what's the menu and we're gonna eat. We finished eating at the barbecue place. Oh my god. Got all these stairs. Baby, I'm trying. Oh my god. And now we have to. We're looking for the car. We have no idea where it's at.
Take a picture of that.
Wow, that's beautiful. Wow, that is so pretty. Oh yeah, we're right here. Okay, we found the car. My stomach hurts. You know, like when you eat too much and then you exercise? That's how I feel right now. Okay, I'm out of breath. Just gotta get this one in the car. Charles over there taking pictures of stuff. I don't know, but okay. It's a beautiful day here though.